Hello, grade 2. How are you? Welcome back with Jolly Phonics, and today we have a new digraph. But before we start, let's see the learning objectives. Number 1. Revise previous digraphs. Number 2. Match words to pictures. Number 3. Recognize the new digraph. Number 4. Read and write with the new digraph. Number 5. Blend a game. Can you name this digraph? What is it? A. A. Very good. The next one. O. O. Well done. What about this one? I. I. Excellent. Let's move. Ow, ow. What about this one? Oi, oi. And the last one is you, you. I have made up this rhyme to practice the digraphs. قمت بتأليف هذه الأنشودة للتدرب على الأصوات المركبة. Now I want you to listen to me, okay? Let's start. A, 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 move like a train. O, 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 sail like a boat. I, put on your tie. Ow, 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 count the clouds. 1, 2, 3. Oi, 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 the water is boil. You, 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 let's cut and glue. Are you ready to meet the seventh digraph? هل أنتم مستعدون للتعرف على الصوت المركب السابع؟ Very good. Now let's go to the big book. And here in group 7, and here it is. Now let's open the big book and look here. What can you see in this picture? Very good. A boy and a girl. Excellent. And they are brother and sister. Brother and sister. What about this lady? Who is it? Perfect. She is the mother. Mother. Excellent, grade 2. Where are they? In the kitchen. Very good. In the kitchen. Now, let me tell you the story. هيا سأحكي لكم قصة هذه الصورة. Now, this boy is Maher. This boy is Maher. Now, one day, Maher went to the school and his teacher told them the story about Gingerbread Man. Gingerbread Man. في أحد الأيام ذهب ماهر إلى المدرسة وحكت لهم المعلمة قصة Gingerbread, كعكة الزنجبيل. Now, he went back home to his mother and asked her to make him some gingerbread people. عندما عاد إلى المنزل طلب من والدته أن تعد له كعكة الزنجبيل. Now they went to the kitchen with his sister and they start making gingerbread people. Now his mother used a mixer to mix the ingredients together. استخدمت الأم الخلاط لمزج المكونات معا. Now the sound was The sound was Now they were happy to finish and make this gingerbread people. Now look at the picture again. Look here. Look at the mother. She is holding what? What is it? A mixer. Very good. Mixer. Mixer. Excellent, grade 2. Now let's go back and look at the sister. What she's doing? She's decorating gingerbread man. Gingerbread. Gingerbread. Very good. And now look down there. What can you see here? What are these? Yes. Herbs. Herbs. Ashab. Herbs. Very good, grade 2. Now, a, a, a. Now let's do the action together. Roll your hands over and over and say ah, ah, ah. Perfect. Now let's listen to the song.
The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together.
Now let's read some words. صفة الملكية للمؤنث. Now look at this girl. Her dress is purple. Her dress is purple. فستانها بنفسجي. G A M G A M Gam Gam جرثومة. فان فان. نوع من أنواع النباتات. نبات السرخس. أو ف آ أو ف آ أوفر أوفر. The sheep jumps over the vans. The sheep jumps over the vans. L A D A L A D A ladder ladder السلم. D E M A D E M A dinner dinner وجبة العشاء. Story time. Now let me tell you the story about this boy. Maher is so clever. Maher ولد ذكي جدا. Once, في أحد المرات, his father gave him a paper, أعطاه والده ورقة, and asked him to write a letter, وطلب منه كتابة رسالة. He did well, أنجز المهمة, and his father, ووالده, gave him a colorful jumper, أعطاه والده سترة ملونة. Now let's read again and find or spot a... Maher is so clever. Very good. Maher is so clever. Clever. Very good. Once his father gave him a paper. Father, well done. Gave him a paper. Excellent. And asked him to write a letter. A letter. Excellent. And he did well. And his father gave him a colorful jumper. Jumper. Well done, great too. Now let's read again. Maher is so clever. Once his father gave him a paper and asked him to write a letter. He did well. And his father gave him a colorful jumper. Time for the blender game. Blend a game. Let's use the blender and mix the letters or sounds to serve yummy words. هيا يا أبطال سنستخدم هذا الخلاط لمزج الأصوات معا لنقدم بعض الكلمات اللذيذة. Now let's start with the first one. Now look at these sounds. Try to guess the word. انظروا إلى الأصوات وحاولوا تخمين الكلمة. Then use the code reader to read the word. بعدها استخدموا قارئ الباركودات لقراءة الكلمة. Alright, so what is the first letter? The first sound is excellent. The second one, and the last one, d. Well done. Heard, heard, heard. Now let's move to the next one. Try to guess the word and then use the code reader to read it. Very good. The first one is wa. The second one, e. The third one, mm. The fourth one, t. And the fifth one, Well done. What is the word? Winter. Winter. Well done, grade two. Now let's move to the next one. Try to guess the word and then use the code reader. The first sound is t. Well done. The second one, And the last one, mm. Term. Term. Perfect. Now let's move and try to guess this one. It's very easy. The first sound is a. The second sound, n. The third sound, d. And the last sound is a. N, d, under. Under. Well done. And the last word for you. Try to read it for me. The first sound, s. The second one, e. The third one, s. The fourth one, t. And the last one, sister. Sister. Perfect job, grade two. Let's write Now let's go to the phonics booklet and please open page 19. Now, as usual, on the left we have list of words. We have to read and circle. Let's see the first one. Mixer, mixer, circle Now read the words and circle the digraph Now let's write We have to use line number 2 and line number 3. Please follow the video and write.
The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, ah, ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 ah. The mixer in the bowl goes ah, 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 mixing the food together.
Now, please open page 20. Here we have two activities to do. The first one, capital letters. Now we have capital Z, capital W, capital V, and capital Y. Now please follow the video and write these capital letters.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K,
Now let's move to the second activity. Look at the pictures. Circle the correct words. Now look at number one. It's already done for you. But look at the picture. Who is it? Is it a mother or a father? A mother. Very good. Now look at number two. What can you see here? Is it a letter or a number? Excellent. It's a number. Very good. Look at number three. What can you see here? Remember Maher's story. Is it a trainers or a jumper? Jumper. Very good. It's a jumper. Now look at number four. We have two boys. Are they brothers or sisters? Excellent. Brothers. They are brothers. Very good. Great too.